And Dr. Nagkishore from www.cementum.in.
I am presenting different types of bleaching trays from DA Marathon. We make mostly three different types of bleaching trays according to the spacer we use. For the foils, we use either 1mm or 1.5mm thickness Schwab I-Plast or Ercodent Ercoflex foils. The first and the most basic variety of bleaching tray is made by using the Ercoskin S-Spacer. This is the economical type of bleaching tray and most widely used, and this is very quick to fabricate. The second widely used variety of bleaching tray is made by using the Ultradent Blue Blocker Flowable Composite as spacer. This takes considerably longer time as we have to light cure each spacer tube before proceeding for fabrication. The third and less used variety of bleaching tray is made by using the Duron spacer. This is rarely preferred as it is double the cost of previous two and takes longest time to fabricate.
If you have any questions or suggestions, please email us at info@cementum.in.